Imagine a 4th of July barbecue without luscious, juicy, Iowa-grown sweet corn.
Well, for the first time in years, you're going to be hard-pressed to find locally grown sweet corn. Patrick Bell shows you why, new at 10.
The 4th of July without sweet corn in Iowa? Say it isn't so. Well, that's the case from the farm fields to the farmer's market. There's just no sweet corn to be found.
Right now, we're probably 2 weeks behind normal.
And for Adel sweet corn farmer Ron Deerdorf.
Normally it's around the 4th, the 6th of July when we start picking. It's going to be probably the week of the 15th, someday that week this year.
Because cool, wet weather in April and May delayed planting.
Everyone's in the same boat. I've talked to a couple different growers. They're in the same situation.
Which means the only maize you'll see at the Beaverdale Farmers Market is at John Clare's kettle corn stand.
It's gonna come out now.
And for vendors like Jennifer Hensley of Hensley's Farm, it seems customers have one thing on their minds.
They've been asking us how long it's gonna be, and my husband has said at least 2 weeks, if not three.
There are options.
In the store, grocery stores, there's corn available. It's coming, a week ago I heard from Georgia. You know, it's not going to be as good as it was the day it was picked in Georgia. If I took my corn and shipped it to Georgia, it wouldn't be that great down there.
Again, farmers say it's going to be 2 to 3 weeks before that sweet corn is ready. But be patient, they say. It'll be worth the wait. Reporting in Beaverdale, Patrick Bell, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Well, hang in there. While farmers say there will likely be lost sales due to the late planting, they're still hoping their sweet corn will be in high demand once it's ready.